This year, we'll need to do some new things to make sure we all stay safe.
Like wearing a mask in places where we can't stay 2 meters apart.
Like on the bus, in the hallways, and maybe even in the classrooms.
Before you put your mask on, you'll need to clean your hands.
Make sure to cover your nose and mouth.
And don't touch your face while it's on. If your mask is dirty or wet, you'll need to put on a clean one. When you take your mask off, only touch the straps from behind your ears or head.
Put it in a clean bag or container, then clean your hands again.
Some students can't wear a mask for health reasons.
Remember to be understanding and kind.
We're all in this together.